But I think this year has been his best year of his career.
He's got 19-8 with 10.5 minutes left in the third quarter. Jalen hits a little follow-up.